the Republican Party enabled Donald Trump as he convinced his base that the election had been stolen.
McConnell chooses silence.
Pence says to the president, I can't do it.
Liz had given a really compelling narrative about why we have to certify the election.
A good deal of American democracy relies on simple good faith.
If anything was revealed to us, it was just how fragile a system we have.
Tuesday night at 8:00.